Today I'm going to be showing you Meadow by Noriko in the color Silver Stone Ochre. Hi everyone, welcome. So I got Meadow in. Yay! I've been waiting on this girl. She has been on back order in this color. She is new by Noriko, their 2021 fall collection. There is three of them in this collection. I have the other two that I've already reviewed. I'll put the links to those in my description box if you're curious about those, but those are also very beautiful styles. There is Harley, Zane, and Meadow in those three. And there is also three new colors. So I have each style in their new colors. So I wanted to try out this Silver Stone R. However, I love this color. I love it. I really, really do. But I don't know if it's for me. I don't know if it's suiting me, my skin tone, or I don't know. Maybe it's just a little different for me. What do you guys think? Do you like the Silver Stone R? I know they have a Silver Stone. So what they've done, they've added a root on this Silver Stone. And I know a lot of you all will love the rooting on this. It is very, very well done. I have to say it looks very polished, very well done. It's a very beautiful color. I think the more I play with it, the more I'm going to style it because I wanted to show you guys what you get when you get it out of the box. What I did was run my fingers through it, mess it up a little bit, and then I just kind of laid it down. And I did spritz a little bit of Synthetic Safe hairspray on it and pushed my bangs up just a bit to get them out of my face. So Meadow is a short layered bob here. She has bangs that are 3.9 inches. Very good length. Very, very good length. I think this would work for us all. And she has a basic cap and an average size cap. So with Noriko, if you know me and the Noriko brand, how it fits me very, very well. I have a petite, I still want to say average size head, but I'm a 21 in circumference. And their caps fit me really, really well. They every once in a while I'll get one that I have to adjust and tighten up. However, with this one, I do not. I haven't touched the adjusters. I haven't did anything. I actually put it on and it fits me really, really well. So if you have a larger than average size head, I'm not sure this one would fit you comfortably anyways. So keep that in mind. And she weighs about 2.6 ounces. Very, very light. Very, very lightweight here. She does have some permatease up here in the crown, up on the top of the head and the back, which I like. I like it. If you're going to give me a basic cap wig, and if it's shorter like this, I would prefer a little permatease so I can actually get in there, mess it up a little bit, and get more of a lift. So if you like that sort of style, ooh, and I like it. I like the lift. I really do. This one can easily tuck behind the ear, which I like as well, which I think that could be a very sophisticated kind of style, and you can lay this side down a little bit more flat. I'm looking at myself in the mirror. So you can lay this one down a little bit more, have it angled toward the face, a little ear tuck. That's cute. That is so, so cute, guys. I like it. I knew once I got playing with it that I would, and I think the color's even growing on me, so I'm liking it. I love it when I like it. All right, guys, as I said, Meadow is a basic cap wig. Let me go ahead and show you the inside of her cap. Okay, so Meadow is a basic cap wig. She has bendable ear tabs, pull adjustable straps, with a felt nape. Okay, let's look at her all the way around. Cute. Very, very cute. All right, so let's do a quick recap on these three new styles by Noriko. First, there is Harley, and she is featured in this seashell blonde R. And now we have Zane in the desert sand R. And the lovely little Meadow in silver stone R. Okay guys, thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to go over and check out Name Brand Wigs. That's where I got this gorgeous little style. You can use the coupon code KIM30 and save 30% off at checkout. But always check in my description box which brands that code's good for. Okay guys, thanks so much for watching. Sending you all lots of love and hugs. Stay well, my friends, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye guys.